I never wrote a letter to my home.